Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Minecraft. When we last left off, we just finished up this house. Well, for the most part, we finished it up. We were going to get some sand, take out the floor. Our objectives now are to get some sand and take out the floor, and maybe go mining for... Oh, you know what? We don't need that. We can go mining for some material. Oh, drop the egg. Didn't want to do that. Go mining for some materials. Let me see how much. I got a bunch of wood. Let's try to find some iron. Sorry. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed my. Oh, perfect. Hope you guys enjoyed my last one. I need all this coal. I'm just starting up again on recording. I got two more. I gotta upload. So. I'm having a lot of fun recording these for you guys, and I hope you guys are enjoying watching them. Aw, I hate caves like this. Oh, shit. Damn, lava right there. All right, let's just ix that out then. Actually, let me make some more torches real quick. Some sticks and put some of this here, and then we got 17. Oh, there we go. All right, let's go find ourselves a good cave. Maybe we can grab some iron. Oh, mushrooms, cool. Oh, hello, chicken. What are you doing there, chicken? We'll grab some amenities that way I can decorate my house if need be. All right, let me organize this a little bit. Actually, get this out of there. Oh wait, I'm probably gonna eat that since I don't have any actual food with me. And then keep that as a waste block. Leave that there. There we go. We're all set up. I usually have a sword by now. I should have a sword, but that would be okay. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Man, there's sheep everywhere in this spawn thing. Maybe they added it. Oh, you know what? I would love to find a horse, though. That would be really freaking cool. The sheep looking up? Oh, no. It's just a sheep that's high up there. But, yeah, I know. Oh, this place is cool. Check out a big-ass mountain. All right, let's find a cave. All right, home's that way. It's by the snow, so we get snow, we get there. We'll find it. Is it almost nighttime? I think it is. Oh, man. All right, let me go back. Oh, let me go back this way. Oh, no. Nighttime is approaching. Run! Or, yep. Is it nighttime or sunrise? Let me go back home. Might as well sleep. Excuse me for that. Run back! There's monsters out here. Why does it keep stop running? It stops running all the time. Mushrooms are always good. I build a mushroom farm. I need iron. Where is home? Man, I'm already lost. Great. Oh, there it is. I just seen it. I'm gonna put some torches on it. That way I can at least find it easier. I'll put some torches around it. There we go. It's gonna make it quite easy to find. There we go. All right, let's get some rest. There we go. Yeah. Oh, nice morning for adventure. Let's What is that? Oh, it's a zombie on fire. A zombocalypse. Let's just, yeah, let's head over here. Oh, cool. What's up? Oh, cool. Zombie meat. More zombie meat. Oh, he's zombie meat. I don't care. Look. Oh, you don't know. Hunch, 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 hunch. Look at that. I didn't even get poison either. Kill one of these sheep. Get some wool. I know you could probably get it more. Oh, I can enchant some items too. Heck yeah. Let's go explore this crevice or whatever the hell this thing is. This ain't even a crevice. It was just a blackened spot. Ugh. Bunch of coal right there. All right, let's try back over here. Because I remember there being a cave type thing over here. Because I just don't want to start digging into like a random mountain, you know. I want to find an actual cave system. But for the part of me, I am really lost. Is that a cave up there, or is this one right here? I just heard a zombie. Zombie? All right, there we go. Oh, what the heck? He has armor? I've never seen that before. All right, I'm going to need to make a workbench, and I'm going to need to make a sword because I'm heading down into the caverns of death, and I'm going to need to have a sword with me. So for right now, oh, no, it's actually one of these. I'll have a stone sword. There we go. I never seen one with armor like that. That's cool. It's probably going to take some hits. Watch. Come on, just die already. There we go. Alright, found our... Oh, is that a bat? Did they hurt you? Oh, no, but I can hurt them. Haha, what did he drop? He didn't drop anything. What a douche nozzle. Alright, let's get to mining. We gotta find a bunch of coal. Well, coal, yeah, but... Maybe iron's probably more important right now, just to make some iron tools, to find diamond. I never found diamond in PC version, but, or emerald. That'd be cool to find some emerald. I don't know what exactly you could use it for, but it'd be cool to find some. All right, and look what we have here. We have some iron. Iron. All right, there we go. I love this game. This game's amazing. It's so simple too. It's just a bunch of blocks, adventure, and there's always updates coming out for it too. Like, and there's so many mods. I haven't even got into the mods yet. I haven't even tried to. I haven't even tried to mod anything. I haven't tried to mod my game yet. Fucking skeleton! Damn skeleton! All right, eat some more of this. I'm careful with poison, because, yeah. What does that do, anyways? Hunger. I got Ryu, a bunch of arrows in him. He gets one in his head, one in the knee. He took an arrow to the knee. All right, let's see. Can we keep going this way? Can we? No. Wait, what was that? Oh, that's not iron. All right. Let's head back this way, then. Ooh, yes, there's a big old thing over here. I didn't even see this. We want to get all the supplies that we can get because we're going to want to enchant. I believe the bow is the best thing for the Ender Dragon. So we're going to want to enchant one of those for sure. See, no corner there. So that'd be fun to enchant some items. I don't think I've ever enchanted anything. Pick up more of this coal. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh, come on. Break. Yeah, that's why I need iron, because this. I'm just going to go until the wheels fall off of this thing, because I don't like having a lot of, you know, tools that I'm not going to use, like, ever, because I have better tools. So I'm just going to go until the wheels fall off on this thing. Just grab some coal, baby. There we go. Nice. Damn, that gives you a lot of experience. Let me see. Let me actually make some more charcoal. More charcoal. Duh. Some more torches. Are you serious? That's the end of the cave? Yowzers. Ah, and there's water. Well, at least I've... I could keep going, but chances are... Let me dig in through here. See what I can find. Just more dirt, yeah. Kind of figured. I mean, I could just keep digging down, but that'd kind of be useless. Because chances are I'm not gonna find another cave. Yeah, there's nothing. All right, we'll just find a good cave. Well, at least we found some iron, you know, a bunch of iron. That was cool though that the zombie had a. It had. Oh, let me take this with me. I'll just leave it there. I already have one at the house. Let's check out over here. I hear lava. I just heard lava. Man, there's a bunch of lava on top of the land. Lava land. Or what is it called? Magma? Something like that. Magma. I got a bone. There's some bone meal. Whoa, look at all those roses. Holy crap. Ray would be proud right now. He's the Rose King from Rooster Teeth. Nice. Might as well, right? Decorate my house a little bit. Some roses. I never got into Sailor Moon with Tuxedo Mask and all that. Not a big fan. I mean, my cousins were, a couple of my family members were, but nah, I never got into that. I mean, I don't know if guys were supposed to be into that. I mean, Ray seems to like it, or at least I think he likes it. But, you know, whatever floats your boat. It's like My Little Pony. I don't understand that. Guys in MLP, I don't get it. And why am I going up to the top of this mountain? I don't know, but hey, it'll probably be a cool view. Jump. I did it. Oh my god, there's flowers everywhere. There's flowers everywhere. Oh my god. This is crazy. Found a bunch of iron though. That's good. I could make an iron pickaxe. And maybe an iron sword. Stood. You think I can make it? YOLO! Oh shit! Oh my god. Ah! That was terrifying. I'm never doing anything stupid like that again. I would have died already. Good thing I'm not playing hardcore. Shoot. I thought it was a straight drop. I didn't think it was a drop like that. Oh, I almost died. Alrighty. Well, that was a waste of time. Maybe there's a cave system down here. No? No cave system? Nope. No cave system. Let's go before we drown. Oh, there we go. Whoa. 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 Man, I haven't went swimming all summer. I should go swimming. That'd be fun. It's kind of hot over here. All right. Man, what the heck is my hunger? I just filled it up and now it's like gone. Oh, here we go. This might be promising. Oh, yes. Ah, die. I hate battling. There we go. Yes. All right, there's a cave system. And home's that way, straight ahead. It's north, if you want to call it. I don't know if that's north, but hey, it's north to me. Go. Damn, I hate mining with the rock. Pick rock or rock axe. Pick rock axe? You know what I'm talking about. Oh, yes. Give me their coal. Flint coal? I don't know why they say that. It's funny. Ooh, more. More, I tell you, more coal. You always need coal. You can never have enough coal. What's with all these mobs having armor and whatnot? Leave me alone, asshole. Skeleton, no. That's weird. Like, do they even give me anything? Oh my god, he got one in the back of his head. Oh god. This might be promising. Nope. Just. No, wait. Why is it all bright right there? Maybe it's because I'm going higher. Ah, coal. I'll just pick I'll use his pick. Well, till it's broken, and then I head back to the house, and whatever I find, I find. I'll smelt down my iron, grab some XP, like I'm doing now. Look, I'm just mining, and I'm already at level 7. I've killed like two enemies, or it's like 3 enemies, and that's it. But yeah, I am going hungry. Well, I'm not going hungry, but I need to maybe kill a couple cows or something, or maybe find some piggy pigs. Oh, lordy lord. I definitely got to come back here, though. I remember in the alpha, it was no hunger bar, nothing. You were just like, you could just eat the food and it'll heal you super fast. I mean, this is cool. I understand it's like survival and stuff, but hey, the old version was good too. I mean, I think there's mods where you can go back to like the older versions. I think there was even an update. Oh, there it is. Broke off. Let me just see. Yep, I had a feeling it was going to end too. All right, well, I'll just leave that coal there. I mean, it's no use coming back for it. But hey, I got all this. Let me just head back to, what was that? A Frenderman. No, not Endermans. I hate those things. And it is nighttime. Shit, I should have known. What was that? Was that a creeper? Oh God. My first battle outside. Oh, it was a cow. I need your cow. Where's that? Where you at? Where you at? I see sheep. I see a lot of freaking sheep. There was that cave thing. There you are. Sorry, cow. I need your sustenance, though. Oh, God. Over the hill. Over the hill. Go, go, go. Ah. Creeper. Skeleton. Where was it at? I think it was. What's that noise? That sounds creepy. Oh, the spider. You can hear it crawling. It's nasty. I hate spiders. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. No! Are you serious? I already died. Like, not even. What, 2 episodes in, I'm dead. What the hell? See, that's how unprofessional I am with Minecraft. I'm not that great at it. But it is fun as hell to play. Alright, where did I die at? Oh, it was right over the hill. Get out of here, creeper. Oh, there's a cave right there. Alright, at least we found a bunch of caves for future reference. There was one back there also. I need a... Oh, you know, that's what I'm going to get. I'm going to get a map because I'm definitely, definitely going to need a map. What an a-hole. Why you do this? Pick up all my stuff. All right, let's head back home. Whee. Maybe I can. Oh, I'm going to put the floor in. I'm going to smelt, put the floor in. Yeah, that'd be fun. So there was a cave, I believe, right here? Where was it at? Oh, no, we went in there. Oh, it's not even a cave. There it is. There's the big mamma jamma. All right, so it's just right outside our house to the right. Whoa. Oh, come on. Don't be a... creepers are creep. Creepers are going to creep. Melt down this. Where is my shovel? Oh, I'm gonna need another shovel. I'll just make a stone shovel for right now. Do I have sticks? No, I don't have sticks. Stone shovel. And then I'll dig up this and put in the other wood, the light wood, not the dark wood. One thing I hate in Minecraft though is the music's kind of loud. Let me lower it. There we go. One thing I hate in Minecraft, though, it's probably like making a house or something underneath like a cave. Because all you hear is the bleh, bleh. You gotta find the cave. It's freaking annoying. But good thing I didn't make one underneath it this time. Let me What's that? Oh, here it is. The oak wood. This is the light wood. I'm just going to have a little continuity to my house, if you want to say. I need... Oh, yeah, there we go. See, if it was hardcore, this Let's Play would be over already. That's it. Done. Let's Play over. But hey, that's why I did survival. That way, I don't die. Well, I get my bearings again, and then I'll do hardcore. I'm scared, though. I'm terrified to do hardcore. I'm not that hardcore of a player. I'm even terrified to do Hunger Games. Come on, three more. No, we're one short. Ah, damn it. Whatever, let's go get one. Oh, I keep pressing backspace. Or I keep pressing shift. Because I've been playing TF2. Yeah, oh, we're looking for a cave. We're looking for a cave. Look at this big ass thing right here. I'm an idiot. Excuse me. Feeling under the weather a little bit. Punch a tree. Can I help you? Man, you're just gonna eat the wood? Okay. Well, I'm gonna take this wood if you don't mind. Oh, you're not hungry? Okay, you are hungry. Look at the sheep. Yes? What can I help you with? Yes? Dumb sheep. Sheep are so derpy. Even real sheep, they're freaking terrifying. When they, what is that? Bah? Is that what it's called? Or make that noise, whatever the hell it's called. It's freaking scary. Like, blah. Oh, there's that noise again. What does that mean? You know what? I think that might be the stronghold. Because I found a stronghold in the Xbox Live version. I found that. Go inside. I found the Xbox Live version. So that was pretty epic. All right, there we go. Ah, all right. This is smelted. Yeah. All right, let me actually make a chest too. I'll make a chest. Is it like this? Yeah, it's like that. All right, cool. I'll make two of them because Lord knows we always need a chest. And I will put that right. I'll just put that right here. All right, mushrooms are going in there. Arrows going in there. Actually, I'll plant a couple of these. I'll plant that. Sticks. I'll put the wool in there. Raw beef. I'm gonna cook that. I like having dirt just for waste blocks. So I will grab a whole thing of dirt and I'll just put it in there. See, that's why I don't like making a shovel. Look, now I have this shovel and I don't know what to do with it. And I don't have a fire pit, so. Just throw it in the water. Bye-bye, shovel. And now, I think everything else is pretty good. I'm going to plant these trees. That way I can have some sap or some trees go right here. I think this is how it goes. There we go. Oh, Mr. Spider. So friendly at night, yet so evil during the day. All right, I need to get a good food supply. So I'll probably do that later. Or next episode or something. But let me organize my... See? Look. See, I have all this stuff. Oh, let me fill up... let me fill up this. Might as well. Eat this steak. I'm going to unch it. All right. Put this wood away. I always have four pieces of... They're two different things. I'll just take... I always keep on me six pieces just in case. And then we'll put this away. Keep the sticks. Put the bone meal away. We'll keep the iron for right now. And we'll plant these flowers. Get the torches. Damn, we have 21 roses. Or whatever. I'll just put them anywhere. And a couple yellow. Just for color. Or whatever. I don't know. Okay, so now I have. I'll make a pickaxe. And we'll be good with that. All right, perfect. I'll put this away. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Pretty cool episode. Just did some mining. I actually failed and died. I can't believe I died second episode. That's pretty embarrassing. But hey, that's why it's called Survival of the Fittest. And obviously, I wasn't the fittest. Not yet. Watch when I get all decked out with my stuff. But I'll see you guys later. make sure to like and comment. Tell me what you guys think so far. I'm having fun making these, and I hope you guys enjoy watching them. But until then, it says BLT the Drama, or the Drama, that's my other name. This is the this is the Drama signing out for another Minecraft Let's Play. Goodbye.